Today we find Owen receiving strange phone calls from a mysterious stranger.
Hello. Hello. Is there anybody there? Are you in trouble? Look, I can hear you breathing. Look, buddy, I don't have time for this. Hee-haw comes on in 5 minutes. You know, I could have more stimulating conversation with Helen Keller. You know what? You really need to... That's the fifth call this week. They keep getting weirder, almost spooky, with a hint of crazy. It's kind of like Mel Gibson's career. I couldn't even give him any of my patented advice. I think I'm losing my touch. I should probably go get some advice from my old acting mentor.
De Niro? Pacino? Clooney?
Nah, Jim Varney, of course. He was the greatest actor of our time. Who else could make an entire career out of DVD sales from the Walmart $5 bins? Walmart is a registered trademark of Walmart Stores Incorporated and was used with no permission whatsoever.
I thought Jim Varney was dead.
No, they cryogenically froze him along with Walt Disney and Ted Williams. He was recently brought back to life because they found out that he wasn't actually dead. It was just his career after Ernest Goes to Africa.
Sweet Chiquitas, what's that smell? Must be a bunch of bananas, or maybe Mel Gibson's banana daiquiri breath. You think you're gonna trick me with the sweet smell of bananas? Well, buddy, it's mime over matter, my grease-painted friend. That's it, Frenchie. I'm gonna give you a worse beating than the French took during, well, any war they fought against anyone. Ah! Next time I'll mind my own business. What's this? Ah! Dang it. Not again.
Mime is on my side. Yes, it is. Mime is on my side. Yes, it is.
Now you always say that you want to be free, but you come running.
I said you were, baby.
You come running.
I told you so many times before.
You come to me.
Time is on my side. Yes, it is.
No, don't do it. So you're the one that's been creating a mime wave across the city?
Action.
Hey, isn't that ripping off Monty Python's Holy Grail?